Quack, quack. Thank you. This might be the last time we can rest like this.
I've heard that the proprietor would... But I was very relieved to find that he keeps nothing sacrilegious here.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat sin, right?
Mm-hmm. But then, a new sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah, was it using lots of machina or something? Oh, wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same.
Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner.
Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're going to go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand. See it with my own eyes. I knew It couldn't be my Zanarkin. But I had to make sure.
Bintasar.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, Hela Dusatwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Speed. Finding them and learning our language. Here, let me give you one. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, I hear I'll bet.
A Deki Krissa.
Ah! Someone help! The Chocobo!
That's our cue.
Huh?
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Huh?
To the Chocobo Corral.
Thank you.
cord and we can push it back.
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos? As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much!
Thank you. Thank you. Chocobo when you need one.
Wait.
Sorry, maybe next time.
On a chocobo.
Walk or I'll feed you to one.
Wait.
covered. Ha! Miss me? Watch.
Would you like to hear about the high road? We are currently traveling a part of the Mihan High Road called the New Road. Naturally, that suggests that there is or was an old road.
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
Wait. Thank you. Thank you.